free play. Now, for this level, you are going to want somebody with Super Destroy. Now, you can have Apogee, I think that's how you say it. Or, here, you should Crush. I'm calling him Crush because I can't remember his full name. They're the only two that I know that have the Super Destroy. And you get them through the blind bags. So we're going to go select Syndrome, just because you can fly makes it easier. Super Destroy is one of the things that you can't create. Jack Jack versus Raccoon. Have our first mini kit in here. Oh. Come on, I know Jack Jack can use it. Thank you. We're gonna get this one. Oh, we broke the table. Oh no! Failed the player.
Alright, it's showtime.
Unfortunately, Jack Jack cannot do that, I don't think. No. So we're gonna grab somebody. Shrink with all the bricks. There we go. Addition. Go back through. Face plant the floor, Jack Jack. That's what we do. Tease the raccoon with me. Oh, kill it. Poor thing. Kind of. Get cooked. It's fight time. Let's face it, this raccoon doesn't care. And you got Dash Dash taking advantage of the fact that Bob is asleep in the background. We're winning this fight. Oh, that can't be. That can't be too good. Here we go for the swim. Jump, jump. Oh, I would imagine you'd be able to find the water. And our next mini kit, we're going to build to right inside. There we go. Go that way. Fire the crossbow! Come on. There we go. Back into fighting. Mr. Raccoon, you're losing this one. I'm sorry. Jack Jack's what you need. Just because he's got super powers, that's all.
Everyone, it's
we're gonna fix the barbecue. whilst being attacked by a raccoon, it's all good. So we're going to make the food. Next, we're going to set the table. Again, whilst being attacked by a raccoon. There we go, and we broke the nice supper. The gold thing. Close. I'm not sure if that raccoon at the time of the number 3 is actually counting down or not. Oh, the jack-jack's going to sleep. So we're now on the helicopter. This way. But now we need a jack-jack. Or somebody with the ability to teleport.
Just here to help.
Well, we need Mrs. Incredible because she's got agility. And she can run. Apparently, around a plane. Crazy. Okay, get up the ladder. Whoop, there goes one plane. Gotta stay alive, hold on.
What's happening?
Ah, yes.
What's going on? Why am I being hit by Elastigirl?
There we go. Finally, buddy. Do you mate, mate?
Stop
it. I want
to cluck like a chicken.
Next, we're gonna power the electric.
Power it up.
It's a boom. Ah, I've got to the computer.
Not a problem.
Oh, this is bad. There we go, continue to blow up. It's okay. Dude, she's just getting like 9 and 12. So up and in we go. And destroy the plane in the process.
Just here to help.
Come on, give me syndrome. Okay, got him. To get our mini kit. We're gonna lay the beam. Push the big red button. And Jack Jack's not ready for that. And he's gonna fly across. Or up top. And try and land on the plane. I'm going to switch to Frozone. Not your electric. Okay, we just got him. Prism. Oh, because I didn't get the other character because they didn't do the cutscene of the flying beam story. And get the final mini kit. And there you have it. Save and exit. There we go. And we got that true super. Ooh, what's this one gonna do? Shit. Oh, it's like the helicopter.